Hey everyone, welcome to my channel Tiny Cottage. So in today's video I'm going to show an easy way to make tomato rasam. You need to boil water. For that add chopped tomatoes, add chopped onions and green chili. I'm sorry I missed the clip of adding onion and green chili. Then add 3 to 4 crushed garlic, 1 tablespoon of chili powder, crushed cumin seeds, coriander powder, salt, add about half a bowl of tamarind juice, add half a tablespoon of turmeric powder and let it boil for about 25 minutes in low flame. So meanwhile, let's get the ingredients ready for the tadka. You need to crush the ingredients. So you're going to take a little bit of black pepper, jeera, six to five pieces of garlic, and you're going to crush them well, which we are going to use it for the tadka. Now you can see the tomato rasam is boiled well. It's almost 25 minutes. So now let's get the tadka ready. Add about 2 to 3 tablespoons of ghee for the tadka. Add red chili. Add mustard seeds. Add a little bit of methi seeds, which will give a good taste to the rasam. And then add urad dal. Little bit of hing. Add curry leaves, and then you need to add the crushed pepper, jeera and garlic. Fry it for a few minutes till it's slightly brown. Add a little bit of turmeric to it and again saute it for a few minutes. Once it's done, now you can add the tomato rasam to the tadka. Mix it well. You don't need to boil this rasam for a longer time. Just boil it for another 4 to 5 minutes and your rasam is ready. Simplest way to make the tomato rasam, and trust me, it tastes great. So if you liked today's video, then please do subscribe to my channel, and thank you for watching.